Hello. May the Animo Archon protect you.
This is bad. Such a hassle. What am I going to do? Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out!
Marvelous. I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard, just outside headquarters. Come with me.
What's with...
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already!
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. My, how could you not know such common knowledge? This is no different from children inheriting their hairstyles from their parents. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared, billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating, full of unknown and inexplicable wonders.
Holy moly! That's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands! We must get the sword before them! You just rest assured that we are here to help!
Wow. Great! Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey! So what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Hey, are you a new adventurer?
Hey, do you have any intel on the Arcadian ruins?
Arcadian? Can't say I've heard of it. Sorry, I'm still new here, so. But you can try posting a commission and see if there are any adventurers who know about it.
That's a no-no. No way! We can't afford them beating us to the treasure.
Really? Well then, I'll keep a lookout for your treasure. Your Arcadian ruins.
Great!
Fix it with him. Seems a little sus, Jazz. Me.
Hey, kiddo! Welcome to the Adventurers Guild!
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill 8-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. Fine, as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.
Oh, you're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventurers Guild and found... well, nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. You read my mind. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problemo!
Yeah. Ad Astra Abyss.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Thank you.
Windblade! Is this an answer from this world? Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't have helped him.
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. He's a traveler. He has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to meet.
Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is. Well, you did save my life.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the X marks the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaya. He seems like a nerd, too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. two guard the statue, one the treasure. What does that mean?
A reward on the road. Huh. Is this an answer from this world?
Doesn't love him at all. The passion rushing through the clear spring is just a front. When she's cold and alone, her true heart is revealed. There's another map. More riddles. Paimon's dizzy already. Oh no, Paimon used up all her brain juice. Paimon will let you have all the fun. Get Kaya to help!
I have never been married before. I had 2 children, my oldest daughter, her name forget
tell him? Or not.
Is this an answer from this world? keep this close. Is this an answer from this world? Gonna rot if I don't deal with them in time. Windblade!
Ha!
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. What do you think, cutie? You're in for a little shock. What do you think, cutie?
I'll keep this close.
This statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the Statue of the Seven.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Thank you.
Spend your experience up. Stamina's plus 7. So I need 4 more to increase it.
Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday as well?
Thanks for watching, by the way. Oop, I don't.
Come a little closer.
This game is pretty much, in ways, Zelda Breath of the Wild, in ways. I like it so far.
You.
It would be right about here.
Windblade! Thank you.
Seems all the other knights already have their hands full.
Chest is like unwrapping a gift. This time, the mysteries have all been solved. It sure took a lot of work. But in all fairness, this treasure map really is terrible. It looks like it was drawn by a pirate. So, now... You read my mind! Let's go for it! Like... Anyways... No! Death... Arcadia...
Dodge this! This moment will be frozen in time. Freeze!
Ha!
try not to enjoy this too much.
Get here. Hit. Ha!
When I practice my spells in weather like this, I can do half the work for double the impact. I'm just teasing.
Is this an answer from this world?
Urine for a little shock.
Cool it!
A reward on the road.
It's raining! Now my uniform will get all wet. Opening a chest is like unwrapping a gift.
Dodge this!
The Arcadian ruins. Is it just me, or does it look plain? Oh, Paimon gets it. The perfect disguise is always in plain sight. Kaya's grandpa sure isn't. Oh, mice. It's hurry.
Spends the money on the phone.
Freeze!
I'll save you. How about you let me take over? Sharp eye. I'm Izzard. I think.
We've been keeping a low profile.
You would be what? My gang is. However,
I'm sorry to rain on your parade. But your gang won't be participating in your current plan. If you'd like to ask why, you can go see them in Mondstadt Prison. Or perhaps you'd prefer to join them permanently.
The Knights.
Hey, it's Kaya! Kaya, he wants to steal your treasure! Get him!
Ugh, almost had it.
Oh, you mean the treasure. Sorry, but there wasn't any treasure to begin with. You came all the way for nothing. Just give it up.
What? No. Treasure? Did Kaya just say there isn't any treasure?
Huh. It got me good. Didn't think the Knights would resort to such tactics.
A thief has no right to criticize the methods of the Knights of Favo. Wait, what are you-
You're not gonna get me! Okay, oh god, what is this? I didn't mean it!
What a troublemaker.
You, Knight! You're not gonna watch me die, are ya?
What an interesting suggestion.
Fine. I'll confess and go quietly. Please, just help me!
All right, then. Guess I will have to do some overtime work after all.
Not so hard.
Disappear. What?
No escape! That's cheating!
That's cheating.
How embarrassing. Having my life saved by a knight.
Don't forget what you promised. Or that thing will be the least of your worries.
Hey, is this how the Knights of Favonius treats the people they catch?
I'm just joking. All right, let's take him back.
Sir! Yes, sir! Captain, should we take these two in as well?
What?
Of course not. They are the ones who made this arrest possible. Without them spreading our fabricated intel, we wouldn't have been able to catch the treasure hoarders.
You're a bad man for lying to me! Shame on the knights!
All right, stop it already. Though the treasure doesn't exist, you did want it for yourself, didn't you? Otherwise you would have informed me of your intentions, no?
That... Well, let's go! Paimon's done talking to him!
Just a sec. You did help me out, so you do deserve a reward. This is the triumphant harbinger of dawn that points towards victory. As its name suggests, it symbolizes light and victory. If you don't mind, I would like to present you with this harbinger of...
Harbinger of...
That's right.
Well...
You'd forgive me. I'm honored to have such an under...
Yes, yeah.
You have my apologies for the deception. I will not use the same method twice. What a wonderful day. Now, I have to go interrogate my suspect. Please excuse me. Do come visit me at our headquarters when you have the chance.
Welcome.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like...
I
traveler. I've been looking for you everywhere. How's that wind glider I gave you last time? Seems like it's really growing. But then again, you don't have a gliding license, do you?
A gliding license? What's that?
Isn't it obvious? You gotta have a gliding license to legally glide in Mondstadt.
Oh, but we've been gliding for ages now. This is the first we've heard about it.
Yeah, you've been gliding all over the place. Everyone's noticed.
So, you came looking for us because you want to give us a gliding license?
No way! The Knights of Favonius have strict rules. An exam, and only then will the Knights issue your license. Today, I'm here as an examiner to oversee your official gliding exam. I gave you your wing glider, so this is my responsibility. At least that's what Acting Grandmaster Jean would say.
An exam? What a pain in the butt! Then again, since Amber is the examiner...
I'm sure you'll glide through it. I mean, the whole city saw how well you flew the day that Storm Terror attacked, so I'm sure you'll have no problems. But we do need to respect the rules and glide properly. Here, take this gliding manual. No need to memorize it. Just be familiar with everything in there. For example, only one person per wing glider. No carrying anything over the set weight limit. No taking off using an animo slime, and so on and so forth. Anyway, be sure to read it, okay? I had to read a load of big, thick books, too, when Lisa was teaching me magic.
Wow, that's a big old book! Paima!
Great, come find me when you're...
The Knights of...
When the first wisp of wind brushed across the land, birds that yearned for the sky had wings, but no way to fly. They asked the animal god, "How can we reach the heavens?" To which the animal god replied, "You have yet to find that which is most important." As the god spoke, the wind thrust the seeds of a dandelion high into the sky. The birds thrust out their wings, but the breeze was all too mild, leaving them to stumble across the earth. So they went to the gorge, where the wind showed off its wild and incomparable strength. They threw themselves off the cliff and flapped their wings amongst the howling winds until they were able to fly freely in the sky. To the animal god they went to gleefully say, "We understand now. All we needed was a stronger wind to fly." In reply, the animal god said, "What you lacked was not wind, but courage. It is courage that has allowed you to become the first flying birds of this world."
That's a cool story. But is the Knight's gliding manual really written in that style? Find Amber.